Alright, this is day two, and we're heading to South Beach, Miami. It's pretty bright out. It's our hotel. Right there.
Huh? Woo! It's not a thunderstorm.
Hold on, hey. Taxi. Ocean Avenue. Oh, Ocean Drive. Oh, this is cool. I wish I brought my I wish I brought my waterproof case for my GoPro. I'd bring it in the water. What are we doing now? Stores?
A store.
Oh shit, prostitute! I wanna get this right here.
Yeah, I should though.
T-shirt or tank top?
T-shirt.
T-shirt, really?
You get this.
T-shirt.
I mean, you get tank top, I get t-shirt. I want this.
Yeah. There's a YT version.
There's
a YT one.
Yeah, get in a white.
Alright, I'm impressed. That one, right? Where are we?
Yo, let's go to Washington Ave.
We are on Washington Ave.
I need to find this bike.
Alright, we're at the hotel right now. I'm gonna give you guys a brief little look of how it looks, alright? Oh, look at there's BK right there.
I look that way.
Hey. people, they think is normal, and this is inspiring thousands of college kids around the world to kind of regain their freedom by becoming their own bosses.
I think what BK and his team have done for, you know, the live PR with this event is really show, you know, my team, all the live PR, really where we can take this company as, you know, to be the biggest affiliate marketing company in this industry. And you know, the craziest part for me is that we're in year 10. We're just getting started, you know, it's just the beginning.
Opportunity meeting I have ever been to in my life, and we are happy to bring the top leadership in this company to Miami to talk to you folks about how you can get excited about the rest of your life. You know, we talk.
I gotta change my shirt. I'm putting this away.
Alright, so we. Go here.